before I go, I want to finish something else that Mrs. Salinas started. I'm going to read the rest of Charlotte's Web.
Is she kidding?
Let's just get through it.
Charlotte was dying, but I feel peaceful, she said. Your success in the ring was, to a small degree, my success. Why did you do all this for me? Wilbur asked. Because I liked you, replied Charlotte. After all, what's life anyway? We're born, we live a little while, we die. Perhaps I was trying to lift my life a trifle. Heaven knows, anyone's life can stand a little of that.
What? I was wrong, okay? Crime's doing some good for me.
Still wish I could eat those spider babies.
Nobody's eating any spider babies!
Hi, guys!
Missed you. Yes. Come meet Cole. Yes.
Only one baby. I guess she didn't bury the other eggs deep enough in the sand.
Last year of elementary school,
I'm like so over being a kid.
Gonna look in the mirror for stubble.
Gonna drink orange juice with the bubbles.
I'll say I don't need you.
I'll be keeping it steady.
I miss you already.
How are we gonna get through middle school without you?
You'll be fine. It wasn't me. You did it. You trusted someone to hear your problems. That's all we need. Remember, everyone's scared. So don't keep it to yourself. Find your Leo to talk to. It could be your teacher, your mom, your friend.
Your turtle.
They're ready to listen. I promise they'll make you feel better.
Miss Malkin, needless to say, you've made your mark here. And as I promised, I'm opening up a class for you to run full-time next year.
Well, thank you, Principal Spahn. But I'll need one condition met. Whatever class I teach, I want these two alongside me as pets.
Well, okay. I don't see that being a problem.
Wow, look at this. We're going with Malkin.
Change of scenery. Should be good.
Congratulations. Meet your new students.
Come on, keep it clean.
A lot of energy.
Hey, this is good.
We're finally going to learn the alphabet.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.